गुड मॉर्निंग डियर पेरेंट्स एंड चिल्ड्रन, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। आई एम अनुश्री पटेल, टीचर ऑफ केजी सेक्शन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी हाउ कैन वी राइट नंबर 12 एंड 13 इन स्क्वायर लाइन बुक। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू राइट द डेट। टुडे इज डेट 10th डिसंबर 2020। 1010-1212-2020। टुडेज डे इज थर्सडे। afterwards we have to write the CW and now we start how to write number 12. First of all we have to write 1, after 1 we have to write 2. 1 2 12 1 2 12, leave one box. 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 1 2 12, 1 2 12, leave one box. 1 2 12, another row. 1 2 12, first we have to write 1 2 12, after leave two boxes. After 1 2 12, now another we have to box, leave the box. 1 2 12, leave one 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 box. 1 2 12, now another row. Abhi next time another leave two boxes. 1 2 12, 1 2 12, leave one box. 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 1 2 12. In the same way we have to write number 12. Now we will go to number 13. 1 3 13. So turn the page. In new page again we have to write the date 1010-12-20, and also we have to write again the day, Thursday. CW. Now we will write 1 3 13. 1 afterwards 3. 1 3 13, now leave one box. 1 3 13, now leave one box. 1 3 13, 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 now leave two boxes and write 1 3 13, now leave one box. 1 3 13, 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 now another leave two boxes. 1 3 13, 1 3 13, 1 3 13, 1 3 13, leave one box. 1 3 13, leave one box. 1 3 13, leave one box. 1 3 13. I hope you understand the concept of how to write number 12 and 13 in square line book. So children, please write number 12 and 13 in square line books. Thank you.